From the time that you've gone around the world and entered the family business, what do you think is the definition of a leader, of a boss? Coming all the way from working even in the government of Singapore and then now heading up the family business.
Not easy, and it can get a little lonely, but I'm very blessed because not just the family is behind me, but we have surrounded ourselves with very good people. So we try to lead by example, but we also listen a lot to the people around us, our stakeholders as well, meaning our shareholders, our customers, our suppliers, the community. Try our best to make that profit, but at the same time pay attention to the community, the environment. So it's a lot of feedback from everyone. We're constantly trying to learn new things. We're investing in people all the time as well. So it's a lot of things that we are trying to do, but we still think there's a lot that we have to learn and can do better. So it's an ongoing process.
And for yourself, it's a membership in the Entrepreneurs Organization, where you get a lot of mentorship as well.
That's right.
Unsolicited advice.
That's right.
How does it help the business?
So it's not easy when you are running a business, because sometimes you don't get the right kind of communication or feedback. Not because people don't want to help you, but sometimes you need feedback from other leaders who don't have certain biases, or their perspective could be totally different from yours, but their experiences might be very relevant. And that's one value I get from joining EO. As an organization, it's been very fundamental in changing a lot of how I see things, not just in business, but also in my personal life. And it's one of the best decisions I did, joining that organization.